Reeks of infected one. Okay. Oh, it's just a tap to do that. Did not know. Hey, a pebble. There's a guy down there with a shield. Hey, buddy. Damn it. There we go. Yeah, I'm not going down there. Not yet. I wonder if back attacks are... That guy's alive, so, I mean... There we go. That's what I wanted. Oh, wow, his shield totally helped. I'm not a beast, you are. Look at you, you're calling me a beast? The hell? I mean, I don't come into your home, shit in your pool. Are there any pebbles on? No. Okay. Yeah, come here, you. That's right. Safe here. You're fine. Stop them calling me a beast all the time. I'm gonna try this. This is stupid, but I'm gonna try it. Totally worth it. Totally worth it. If I survived and came out on top, it means I was worth it. That was worth it. Hey, buddy! Okay. Alright, this is the overhead. Yeah, the giant overhead cleave. Howdy! How you doing? My name is Mr. Big Butt. Pleasure to meet you. Okay, I cannot climb up this, probably. Can't break it either. Okay. That looks like a path. This is one of those things where I kind of wish this was like, because I've been playing a lot of The Division, just like climbing over obstacles. Okay, I'm not going to try to swing a spinny attack in there. Yeah, yeah, prick. Okay, I think if I had a blunderbuss, I'd be able to take those that group over there out a bit better. Wrong button. No, I was dodging. Oh, he cheated. I was dodging. God, look at them. They're not human. Those are monsters. Well, I tried. I failed. My weapon didn't seem to do enough damage to kill them in one hit. Like it was everything else, but that one guy. Whoop. Go away, phone. Okay, I'm going back. This is, this is actually my first time playing this game. I haven't played an actual, like, Souls or Demons, Dark Souls game, a Souls game at all in, like, a long while. The last time I played one was actually, Dark Souls 2 with DCN. And that was a, we were just cheating. We had actual hacked files. We weren't online. It was just, well, we were online, but it was just the two of us. Well, three of us, me, him, and his brother. Hi, guys. Oh, well, I got you. That's you. Okay. There, you're sorted out as well. I would like my items back, please. Or my blood tinge. Howdy. Yeah, I heard that guy. Well, I killed the gun guy. Killed him. Here he comes. Shit. There we go. Which one of you has my blood tinge? Is it you? Didn't mean to do that. Okay, it wasn't him. Let's check his brother. Oh. Starting to wander. Oh, it's him. Look at his eyes, they glow. There we go. Oof, I do not like fire. It seems like if I hold it for, okay, so this is a tap. If I hold it for a bit and then let go, it seems to do it like a few frames faster, I think. All right, these guys I can take care of by myself. Okay, I'm mashing dodge, but I guess that guy's a dick. I'm gonna go to safety. Yeah, whatever. Your bullets move really slow. Come on. Wrong button. Come on, are you serious? Okay, my gun doesn't shoot far. They're more play bullets than anything. So let's crack his shield. And then kill him. Yeah, you're shooting at me, I know. Nailed it. Perfect timing. Prick. That's a dog. Those are... That's a... horrifying sound you make, Sparkles. No! Bad, bad, bad. Bad Sparkles. Nope. This looks ominous. I better go right towards it. Neat. Common sense is effective. Yep, that's a fine note. I'm walking away now. There's a guy over here. Yeah, I could hear him, damn it. I could hear them breathing. So I think for now, my biggest issue is my health. I need health. Oh, yeah, like that. You say that like it's a bad thing. Okay, there's my leap attack. That's what I needed to know. Okay, so this guy's laying on his back. Look at his face. I don't know if I can clip the camera to be closer to him than it is to me. Like, just look at him, though. He's a werewolf, like the classic school werewolf. It's awesome. And his arm. Look at his arm. Look how long that is. Got him. Okay, yeah, I don't like whatever that is. Banging on over there. I seize you. Okay, I've got to stop hitting R2 for my attacks. That's going to become a bad habit, probably. There was a note there, but it's gone now. Oh, a spot. Sorry, I didn't hear you. What? It's the Scourge of Lives. It sure is. It's a fine note. I'm waiting for one that says, like, it's a trap behind it, so I can just tell I gotta eat a dick. Okay. Quicksilver bullets. What the hell are these sounds? That's awesome. Oh.
You'd open a door on a night of a hunt.
Why would you? Now. Alrighty. Yeah. So this is the way I haven't gone yet. So this is a beast. Oh, this is the beginning area. And that is something you don't mess with. I'm gonna hit my head against it though. Okay, there's my overhead. Big, beefy overhead. Howdy. That's not what I wanted to do, but I'll accept it. That's what I wanted to do. I am not cursed, I'm just pleasantly covered in viscera. There you go. Hey, multiple cocktails. Alright, let's go see if I can get into the house now. And if not, I'll have to come back here and fight that guy. That big guy is obviously the key. And I shall return to the Hunter's Den. Maybe clean off all this blood. Get myself ready for the gala. Oh, hey, XCOM, eh? I've heard of that game. My buddy's playing Far Cry Primal. I want to play it now. The statement he just made, there's something oddly soothing about riding through the forest, crashing through trees. Well, hey, the door's open. With my bear, on the back of a bear, shooting monkeys with my bow. Hey, buddy. Wanna die? You look like an old hunter. Do a little tiny thing there.
New hunter.
I is.
Welcome to the hunter's dream. This will be your home.
Your mouth doesn't move. It sounded hard to get out for you, man.
You're sure to be in a fine haze about now, but don't think too hard about all of this.
Yep.
Just go out and kill a few beasts. It's for your own good. You know, it's just what hunters do. You'll get used to it.
Yeah, I already did. Kinda.
This was once a safe haven for hunters.
Okay.
A workshop where hunters used blood to enhance their weapons.
Yeah, that looks pretty awesome, actually.
We don't have as many tools as we once did, but you're welcome to use whatever you find.
Okay.
Even the dog, should it please you.
The fact that he's whispering that sound makes it sound really dirty.
This was once.
Okay. How did I do that?
Blood to enhance their weapons.
God damn it. Okay. Tapping it up and down. Okay, tapping it down. Tapping it out. Whoops. Let's just get rid of these. Just while I'm doing this. Okay, so hold X and shake it. Okay, that's what it is. Hold X and then just... When the motion is faster, though, you can just, like, kind of twerk your wrist a little bit, and it'll do it. She looks like she's moving. God, the lighting effect on this is phenomenal! Okay, how do I use the doll? Time for dolls, and treat doll for care. Fine, it's a fine note. Okay, it's an abandoned doll. Okay, I have to search this place a bit more then. Place items in storage and retrieve. Ah, okay. So then this is my inventory. Okay, yeah. Consumables, materials, key items. It's like the stockpile Thomas. In Demon Souls. And then this is the... Yeah, this is... Okay, this is inventory, this is storage. Wait, I want to see something. I remember... the YouTuber Plague of Gripes. Stored. 600, okay. Was going on about how... He kept having to sell his blood vials because he had so many. And then there was... Oh, cool. I can just repair. No, I don't need that right now. Oh, wait. Fortify. Yeah, I think I got one, actually. I didn't get enough. I need three. I have one. Yeah, three. No matter what. But he had to keep selling them, whereas it was like, Oh. To skip the Dreadful Hunter's Dream, halt the source of the spreading scourge of beasts. Lest the night carry on forever. Man, I don't know how that player wrote that, but that's insane. But yeah, he kept having to sell stuff, whereas... Okay, workshop tools required. I didn't mean to do that. Whereas you get people like the best friends where they kept running out and had to actually farm for them. Which kind of makes me laugh. Oh. I guess that's where Garmin sits. Garmin. Then this is, yeah, you can purchase. This is weird, because I went into purchase, but it's like, it puts me into my inventory, almost. I don't like that. Oh, look at that, hats. New clothes. Can I see what mine are, though? I guess I'm just supposed to memorize it. And go from there. Okay, look, Dolly Poo, you gotta get up so I can level up at least once or twice. It's probably like leave and come back sort of thing to get her. And I know there's another spot around here for the little guys, the messengers I'm missing. I think it's actually up here. It is not. I was incorrect. Oh, dude, that tombstone is messed right up. Okay, time to do a little cutting. Not of my wrists or anything, of the game footage. Okay. I left and came back and he's asleep. So I'm the new hotness, he's the old shit. Old and busted. And the doll is still asleep. Oh, god damn it, son of a bitch. One sec. Okay. So I forgot insight was a thing. I also accidentally pressed up. I shouldn't have. Okay, I'm not gonna attack the big guy yet because I don't wanna lose the blood echoes. So I'm just gonna continue traveling, having fun. Seeing what's up with this cuddle puddle of Yharnam. Howdy. There we go. Before I was only doing 9, this time I did 10. Oh, no, this went bad fast. Yep. Hey guys, how's it going? Huh. Almost like I'm doing less damage. There we go. I tried to dodge. Oh well, he's dead. There we go. Well, that went poorly. Hey, I got a blood vial to use. I don't like to use too many of those, I don't know why. Okay, so that can't be the way to go. Let's have a look around again. Oh, you lucky bastard. You prick. I'll take those. Which I should probably equip. God damn it, son of a bitch. Thank God, I pressed up again. See, I think it should be like 1, 2, and then heavy. I played a lot of Phantasy Star Online where that's essentially the combo. You'd assign, like, light, heavy. No special, like, 95% of the time. Can I knock on this door? No. Okay, let's just have a look down there. Nothing. There's no reason going back. That's the... I don't want to go that way, even though it seems like that might be the way forward. Have a look around then instead. Oh, there we go. It's not a new place. It's new to me. Can I knock on this door? Hey.
Are you that outsider?
I am.
Well, sorry, but I don't want anything to do with you.
Alrighty.
Trot along, will ya?
Will do. You have a nice day. Yeah. Something about a coffin being chained up to all hell is just unsettling.
Okay.
Damn it. Oh, not fair. Not fair. You're cheating. You are cheating. No. Come on. Damn it, son of a bitch. No. Okay, still getting used to it. Yeah, I died. Again. Shit. My bad. I have 5 bullets waiting in storage, though. I'm gonna get used to this. I'm used to, like, you know, parrying every attack, but I'm still not, like, in this one you got to be a little more aggressive, and I'm not used to that. Like, honestly, let's do this. Let's try the big axe again for a bit. I had minor success with that. I just give him 2 little punches, keep going. Oh! Oh, the dodge, it's the dodge that's throwing me off the most, because I, like... Oh, wow! Like that, okay. Okay, definitely I'm off with my dodges 110%. This is ridiculous. Okay. I need vials. It seems, yeah, like I am way too used to the dodging mechanics in the other games right now. Well, that's a blood vial. I'd like more, please. Okay. Gotta go up here. I wonder how long my blood echoes will sit inside that guy. Okay, so... Oh, he's right here this time. I thought I killed him, like, really fast, too, at the beginning. Okay, just... Okay, he's not coming after me immediately. Take my bullets. This is the trick guy right here. Howdy. Nothing here. Oh, you! Yeah, you. Shit. Prick. Damn it. Oh well, can I knock on that door? Nope. Okay. How about this one that's really ornate looking? No. I just want to knock on some doors, man. Knock on wood. Wait. No. Howdy. Yeah, I'm going to have to kill you fast. Sorry about that, but these guys are coming. Oh, I knocked him down. That's good. Because he's dead. Huh. Well, they didn't hear that. That's good. Nope. Yep, yep, yep. Is it through the big door? Do I gotta go through the big door? Look at the size of that thing. So they keep calling, the thing that gets me is they keep calling me beast, but like, look what they look like. Look what they are actually hunting, and then I'm the beast. I'm the foul creature. I'm the cursed one. Like, that to me is weird. Hey, that's a pretty sunset. It's a glorious image. Okay, hey, you. Come here. Yeah! I bet there's someone out there who has, like, a cheated file or something where their character can just nail those. Or just destroy guys with one hit with a pebble. It'd be pretty funny. Piss! Damn it, no! Son of a bitch! Oh, that was perfect, actually. Shit. I am not used to this at all. Can I wear that?